Fuck.
I'm out of rounds. Damn it. Ah, oh, fucking son of a bitch. Damn. It's like getting to the point where it's absolutely ridiculous because I don't have any ammo, really. I mean, shit. Right in the face. Oh, ho, ho, ho.
I couldn't get that tape out of my head. Why had Ufe killed Rodrigo? I wasn't gonna find any answers in the forensics lab. I had to push on.
No pills in the forensics lab. Oh, it's over here. Jesus.
Hey, pal. Nice to see you.
Vai pra casa, gringo de merda.
I don't think we've been properly introduced.
I know who you are.
And you should have killed me in the office when you had the chance.
There's still time, meu camarada.
Come on.
wall. Okay, what the fuck? Really? Man.
Another pile of bodies and still nothing to show for it. It felt like I was detaching, that maybe this was revenge for something else, something buried deep in the past. Rodrigo, Giovanna, Passos, everyone who'd meant anything was gone. Like so many times before, I'd found myself alone, locked on a course of destruction. It was at my worst when I was at my best.
I'm walking into their friggin' SWAT room. Which sucks.
Atire nele, agora! Tem certeza que vai fazer?
Oh, come on. That's such bullshit. This is getting really friggin' annoying. This part. I'm real low on ammo. I really don't have a whole lot of options, so I kind of have to bum rush to shit. Seems like I'm always low on ammo, though. He got that in the face, didn't he? Just shut up and die.
Eliminando o alvo! Vai fazer cagada, hein, porra!